Home is a place we've seen a little too much of recently. Turns out when your home becomes an office, hair salon, and fifth grade classroom, you can go a little crazy. But home is all we had. So as we go back into the world, maybe we'll return with a new appreciation for the place that kept our loved ones safe and close beside us. Because even after 114 years in the business of home, one thing is more clear than ever. When home is all you have, you certainly have a whole lot.